The UK is ramping up its measures to combat the spread of the new Omicron variant. The Prime Minister announced this on Saturday evening. Speaking at a press conference at 10 Downing Street, Boris Johnson revealed that arrivals in the UK would have to take a PCR test on the second day of their stay and isolate until a negative test result was received.
This variant is spreading around the world, with two cases so far identified here in the UK. As always, I must stress this, as always with a new variant, there are many things that we just cannot know at this early stage. But our scientists are learning more hour by hour. And it does appear that Omicron spreads very rapidly and can be spread between people who are double vaccinated.
To date, no cases of this new variant have been detected in Gibraltar. The Director of Public Health says she is in contact with colleagues in the United Kingdom to stay constantly up to date with the situation there and globally. She says Gibraltar already has a plan in place, should cases of the new variant be detected here.
So that this has been one of the advances globally from the pandemic, that rapid sharing of information about what the mutations are. This particular variant has 32 different mutations, so that information has been shared across the world so that when we do our genomic sequencing, we can rapidly identify it.
As a precaution, the Director of Public Health has advised that if positive cases of the new variant do occur in Gibraltar, their close contacts will be required to isolate for 10 days, regardless of vaccination status. This measure will be kept under review.
We have a plan in place in terms of rapid identification of the case, and the change is going to be that if we have this new variant identified here, we'll be asking, as a precautionary measure and a temporary measure, contacts of that case to self-isolate. And the reason for that is we're trying to buy time to understand, does the vaccine work?
All of these measures are in addition to the continued requirement for testing of all arrivals at Gibraltar Airport and the requirement that all persons residing in or visiting Gibraltar who arrive via any of the other regional airports around Gibraltar from red-listed countries should also submit to testing.